Alright. Let's do this. Yeah. Alright. Alright. First thing we gotta do, obviously, we gotta go back to online play if we're gonna be doing invasions. Yeah. And we gotta mute that. And we gotta mute that. And we gotta click this button. We're gonna quit and reload to boot that up, and we should be all set. So what's happening, everybody? I'm going to be doing a bit of a chill stream tonight. Not going to go too long. It's already 7. We'll probably go till like 9. You know, 2 hours. Just stick around a bit. We're just going to be doing a little bit of invading. Bring the same build from the walkthrough out. I'm going to update that to a more invasion-savvy build, if you will. And we're just going to run around and kill some people. Hopefully get some Spears of the Church. Should be good. Booty warrior. How do I like the DLC? I like it a lot. Okay, so this build, I'm gonna mess around with Leto's. Where are the Ring Knight greatswords? So those need what? Those need 15 dex. Supply coming in from Wahoo Dog. Hey, Ripley Dog. Why are you all wet? Stop running around in the rain. Go see Mama. Alright. Let's see. Things I want to keep. That. That. Heavy Great X. That. No. And no. And no. And no. And no. And no. And. Nope. Yes. I'm just gonna keep that around just in case I need it. I mean, it's a C scaling. Paired meta swords. Probably gonna be doing a bit of those, a bit of the shield. Let's see. Let's pimp these babies out. Need more Titanite shards. Be of service by giving me the shards. All the shards that I need. Oh yeah. And we might as well upgrade our Yorms just because I use it. Let's see what else. I can infuse this. Well, this, that'll give me A scaling. Ooh. Ooh, making them doors stronger. All right, let's pull out the calculator. So we're looking at 14 plus 152 for 366. Alternatively, 406 with heavy. I don't think they're going to get better than heavy. Just because they get A scaling, I think that's going to be the best. Let's make them heavy. These are both heavy.
Pretty be careful.
Pretty be careful. Do you think the dual greatswords need a nerf? I don't think so. I think people need to get good. Let's go to the bedchamber. We're going to go up to 66 strength on this. Well, let me think of my rings. Because I got Havels, I got those. Yeah, this is like the standard ring setup that I want. Gonna be losing some weight here, but that's okay. Only two more times. I needed 15 dex to be able to use the paired swords. Well, if I'm using the paired swords, I'm not gonna need Hornet rings. So maybe keep that at 10. I can swap on that one ring if need be. We'll go 66 there. I still want this at 40. Still want this there. Oh, 40. And then vitality, as many points as I can get in it. 29. Yes. Because if I'm going to use the duel, let's see. Can I still use this? I cannot. Even rocking Havels and Ruff. That's okay. We can use that. We can use... If we're using this, we're going to be swapping to this anyway. Let's see. What the heaviest thing I have on? This is 22.5. It's 21.5. Okay. So I can build my fashion around the meta swords. Let's change up our fashion a little bit here. I mean, the fashion's not bad, to be honest. What I want to change up? Maybe his pants? That would be good. Good pants. Skinny. Millwood night leggings actually look pretty good. Don't like laps. Don't really like mourns. Where is the Iron Dragon Slayer leggings? Let's check those out. Where are those even at? Do I want the Iron Dragon Slayer armor? I mean, I do like Gundu's armor. It just looks like fuck. You're like, fuck, I don't want to fight this thing. Damn, that actually looks really good fashion-wise. Lorians along with the Iron Dragon Slayers. That's pretty sweet. The Ring Knight armor. Oh, that's like right at the poise point. I don't like the big chest. That doesn't look too bad. What about the gauntlets? Would I switch up to Ring Knight? Probably. I'd probably switch up to Ring Knight. Do I have Ring Knight pants too? I don't think I do. So I'm probably coming in. Keep Iron Dragon Slayers on. This actually isn't bad. I kind of like this fashion look. I look like I'm gonna kill you. Alright, let's go spend our souls and then we are ready to go. Do the full Ring Knight with Iron Dragon Helm? I don't know if I have the full Ring Knight. Let's see how. I mean, I really like my mask. Princess? Oh, he ran outside? That looks kind of good and kind of retarded at the same time. No, too much lack of fashion. I like that. That's not bad either. Yeah, we're gonna keep this on. I don't know if I have. Do I have the Ring Knight leggings? Let's see. It's by the Black Knight and Dragon Slayer stuff. Sub hype coming in again. Ring Knight leggings. Let's see.
2 month hype.
Yeah, I could rock. I don't think I like them. I think I like Iron Dragon Slayer more. These look too skinny. This looks better. And because they're low, you can't really tell the from a fashion perspective. Alright, let's get... What else? What do we need? What do we need? What do we need? We need throwing knives. Yes. We need lots of kukris. Sure. Let's buy a bajillion of the fires. Let's do that. I mean, most weapons I can't even put that on anyway. Alright. What about Black Knight legs? They're too skinny. Too damn skinny. Alright, most people are right around here. Yeah? Yeah. Which coal gives heavy infusion? Farron coal. You find it behind the Black Knight in the area right before the swamp. I could probably rock a buckler. Do I fast roll? No! A fat roll! Just barely fucking fat roll. Oh, man. That's disappointing. If I put on the iron legs, though... But I don't like the fashion. I gotta rock these. Wait, I could... It's not as good, but I could pull out a cestus and use that to do my parries. Become a spear and be the literal boss. I am a spear right now. Cestus will work fine. If I have one, that is. Where do I even get the Cestus from? Does anyone remember? Where the fuck do I get a Cestus? Dark Souls 3. Corpse in the sewers of undead settlement right before the giant undead rat. So I'd want to go to cliff underside to get to the rat. Dilapidated bridge. I can get rid of this. I can put a... Oh, fuck. Are you kidding me? So, the alternative, if that's locked, what's the alternative route? The alternative is... this one. Grace Keck. Those things are getting nerfed. I don't think they are, man. Like, honestly, they're not that bad. Like, once you know the moveset, they're pretty easy to just be like, oh, let me just fucking avoid this. This might actually be better quality, because it's a CD. But, just in terms of AR, subpipe coming in. Like, that hits fucking harder. That hits harder. The doors are at 410. These would probably be better on a quality build, to be honest, but I don't believe in that. I see two giant greatswords, and all I can think is, oh, giant greatswords? Yeah, these are definitely meant for a strength build. Quality shouldn't get anything from these. That should be Cestus right there. Yes, that's it. Month sub hype. Yeah, like most of it is definitely intimidation factor. You just see two giant swords, but like all you have to do is just like step away a little bit and avoid it and you're fine.
What?
450 souls. We can get that real fast. Hey lady. Take my shit.
Ashen one.
What?
Make that simple. Just to slowly regen us back some FP, even at a super slow rate, and we should be good. Okay, where do we want to go now? Let's go. Two people there, three people here. Let's invade this zone. Going to 40 dex instead of the required 15 only gets you 50 damage? That's disappointing as fuck, to be honest. How do you swallow the beers? Dude, that's just takes time. It's practice. Make sure I don't have a password on. I don't. Okay. I really want to get a Spears invasion. A lot of excessive, unnecessary damage. No, no player unknowns tonight. We're just going to do some invasions for a bit. So if it's a solo person, we're gonna rock the doors. If Pipika has a bunch of people with him, the sword's gonna come out, summoning another phantom. Really, Pipika? I didn't want to have to pull out, but you live with my no choice. Damn, he hasn't even come through here yet. He's at the start. Oh, he could be going. He's going for Madeir. Oh, son of a bitch. I didn't even think about that. There's probably tons of fucking people here just running to Madeir. I mentioned not long ago that you might do another playthrough of Dark Souls 1. Yeah, maybe. I mean, I want to get done the games that I have on my plate right now, but I mean, just looking at, like, I don't think there's anything really on the schedule for May. I mean, at least I can't think of any games coming out in, like, May or June that are super big titles. Like, let's Google upcoming game releases. Upcoming video game releases. See. I mean, there's Outlast at the end of April. We'll do that. But that's going to be like a couple streams and that's it. Prey comes out May 5th. So we'll have a playthrough of that. And then, I mean, I don't see anything else for a while. The new Shadow of Mordor game isn't until late August. Like, yeah, I mean, there's gonna be, like, a really slow period where there won't be any games. Destiny 2? Fuck no. No Persona 5? I've never played Persona. I don't know if I want to get into it. I've heard that game, like, destroys lives. Ah, dude, such a beautiful combo. The fact that I can do it 5 times. 5 hit chain. But I mean, there's gonna be a lot of, there's just a lot of downtime around then, so it'll make sense to do something, and I think that, I think Dark Souls could be a fun game to play. Dark Souls 1. Where you going, boy? Mr. Sunbro. Come on, Red, they're this way. I think they're this way. Unless they're this way. No, that ring knight's not triggered, so they're not that way. That was funny, though, that the Sunbro couldn't get past that. He's like, what the fuck? Oh, no! No, this quarter! Do I have a cat ring, dude? This is the opportunity where I just need a cat ring and just be like, boosh, triple plunge, and kill all three of them. Did you ever do any Red Dead vids? Nah, it was before I started the channel. I need, do I have... Oh, fuck, I do have the Silver Cat ring. I have so many rings on. I mean, I wouldn't say they're camping. They're about to do the boss. Like, they were about to do a boss. I came in and tried to fuck with them. I can't blame them for that. I just made the mistake of not being in position to molest them as needed. Don't need that. Or you. You I need. And you, maybe. I mean, if I see another situation like that, I'm totally gonna fucking cat ring plunge it. I don't know if you can cat ring plunge that, to be honest. It's too far a drop for the cat ring? Maybe. Won't stop me from plunge attacking at least one person dead, though. Somebody'll die. Oh, this guy is a seed. Why would you use a seed? Like, you're fighting, he's basically fighting Madeir. What's up, buddy? What is this guy doing? What is he like? He's laggy as fuck too. You ain't escaping the doors! Roll out! Oh, god damn it. Didn't roll out. Got beat. The tricky thing is, oh my god, everyone's using these fucking weapons. It really comes down to who gets the fucking first hit. Should have stuck to the doors, man. Should have stuck to the doors. You should shave those pubes on your face? You should work on growing a beard, because obviously you can't the way you're sitting here crying in my chat about mine. Punk bitch. Yeah, it's like whoever gets that first hit is gonna win the trade with these. I might go to a different zone. I don't know if I like this one for invasions. Too many people doing Madeir. Subhype coming in from Viking life. I want Spear of the Church invasions, but you just have to wait. Like, there's nothing you can do that makes them happen faster. At least as far as I know. I'm pretty sure our Judicator is considered alive, too. Like, I don't know what we can do. I wonder if I can chain an L1. The slam. I mean, that is the problem. There's so many fucking people in the spears right now. It's like your chances of getting it is non-existent, which sucks. The earth and shrine could if we get another invasion here, because like I mean so far the invasions here have been kind of shitty. Like People are just running to Madeir before I can even get to him, so we're probably going to pick a new area in a second. The fuck? I'm getting invaded over here. Mampez, almost at 3 years.
4 more months to go.
4 more for a 3 year sub. It's crazy to think that's how long I've been on Twitch. Here for you, dude. I'm here to kill the other guy. They're dead man, sub hype. Should be up here. How much you got on strength? 66. It's a full strength build. Man, that sub train though. Fucking going nuts right now. And where the hell did that blue go? Oh my god, damn it. Hang on. He's right below. Should come out in a second. I can plunge. There he is. I don't want him to see me. I want him to wander back this way. Do I have the ring? Do I have obscuring? No, just untrue dark. Come back this way. You think I could sneak up behind him? I don't know. If he comes back, he'll run right past this. Come on. Come back this way. Don't look over here. Come back this way. Come on, man. I want him so bad. Where's my patch of squat? Right, I gotta stay here. Low profile, so he doesn't see me. I don't know if he saw me yet. I don't think he's seen me. I don't think he knows I'm here. Where you at? Like below me. He's like in this fucking thingy, in this tunnel. I should have plunged. Oh. Hey, Dinkers. You should not block this, Dinkers. Oh, damn, look at the poise. I'm cancer swords. Be a dick. Oh, that was just a phantom, though. That wasn't who we wanted. It's not who we wanted. Where's the blue at?
Oh, damn it!
There's the blue! I'm coming in. That's the blue down. Where's the host? It's two phantoms, but we still have not found the host. This thing's fucking heavy. What's a good fashion I could switch to? Yeah, I could switch to that, show off them titties. My hammer wants to give somebody love. Where do you guys think the host is? I mean, all this stuff has been killed, but it's been killed by the phantoms. Mr. Host, where are you? Doesn't have that shortcut. He hasn't been here, that guy would have been up. So we know he's that way somewhere. These guys are dead, but that could have been the phantom. What's a riposte? Backstab like with the hammer? I don't know, but we can find out. Looks like there's another blue coming, though. Blue Spirit Nightwolf! Sound like a discount superhero. So I'm coming in. Boosh! Womp, 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 womp. Oh, that feel when you're AFK and you get a blue invasion and then you get one shot. That's gotta suck. Host should be like somewhere in the vicinity though. Heralds are dead. This stuff's dead. I'll beat his game for him. Since he's too much of a bitch to do it. It's gonna be Lap's room or Leto's room. You think so? Already been past here. Well, he's been here at least once. Betty's white branched and seated. I mean, honestly, I would not be surprised. Isn't there... Can't you spam this? Does that still trick still work? No, it looks like it doesn't. You used to be able to spam shit to get your FP up. You think he's branched? Should I just leave? Kill Dragon Slayer for him? I mean, it wouldn't be hard with this set. Shit on it. Laps or Leto's? I mean, based on our summon position, that does make sense. Blue spawn near Lap. Also, the Phantom and other blues were in that area. Host gotta be nearby. Huh. That's a good point. So. Carrying on. Let's go over there and take a peek around. Let's go to Lap's first. And look for areas that could, or things that could potentially be branches. Here. This is where the blue summoned in. Huh. I don't know. And he could just be down in the swamp even, but... I think Leto's room is our next step. I'll never understand this. Like, I mean, if you're gonna be AFK, be AFK. You know, I get that, but... To be AFK and do a seed, like, I'd be willing to bet the dude probably popped a dried finger hoping that invaders would come into his game. But, like, why? Where are you? Why do all that and then just hide? Like, just so I can farm blues? I don't need to farm blues. I'm here to farm you. Blue Spirit Milk, Blue Spirit Dr. Death. Holy shit, is that three fucking blues getting summoned in? They're all being summoned in at that courtyard. He's gotta be over there, dude. He has to be over there. That's the only thing that makes sense. That is a lot of blue. Oh, look at all the blues. They're just like, let's go find them. Look at them go. They're way the hell over there. Where's the ladder at? Where's that ladder at exactly? It's right here. This is where I want to plunge. Up here, boys. They're just running around. They're confused. They're lost. They're just as confused as I am. They're like, where the fuck is this host at? Oh, we wait for him. Let's try and reevaluate our fashion. Could be a hammer fatty. I would like some armor that I can wear. Oh, dancers I can, but it don't look good. No. Super fatty. Oh, that looks pretty edgy. Could do that. Kitty cat, why are you crying? He was the tree on the balcony? What tree on balcony? I didn't see a tree on the balcony. I'll go back and take a look. What tree on balcony are you talking about? Is that Leto's room? Are you saying he was. Why the. Well, if he's in Leto's, though, why are all the blues being summoned in over here? It does not make sense. It doesn't make sense, I tell you. There was a tree on Leto's room. Well, let's go take a look. If he's there, he gonna get smashed with my hammer. My hammer's looking to smash people. No, you're dead. You're dead. No, that hit. Oh my God, woman. Woman, you have hid for too long. You're dead. You're dead! Ha ha! Ha ha! Victory! Woo! No. Nice fucking catch. Gotcha, bitch. This actually doesn't look too bad from a fashion perspective. Dude, the craziest thing is she was there. It wasn't like she was AFK. She was legit there. Like, there and waiting. Like, I hope they don't find me. Like, that's insane. How long was she just sitting there, hiding, wondering, waiting, like... Fucking nuts, man. Owie! Ow! No, please stop! Don't hurt me! I don't want to die. Need to bait them in. Come on, boys. Boom! Oh, I charged it too long. No, pestilent mercury cheese? Really, y'all? That's what you're going for? Oh, not the pestilent mercury. Whatever will I do? That actually does, like, really pathetic damage. Harold, come join the fight, my friend. They're like, oh shit, Harold's coming. Oh man, if Harold's here. Boom, bitch, get pancaked! No, I got killed by the host while I was pancaking the summon! Harold's gonna go fucking cray here. I mean, they at least looked like they were trying to fight their way through. Iron Dragon Helm and Ringed Gauntlets for fashion. Iron Dragon Helm and Ringed Arm. No, that looks terrible. That looks absolutely terrible. The Iron Dragon Helm with the Ringed Armor looks like shit. This is basically the Kirkhammer. Shatta! What was Boxhead saying? Me and my Harold! Pardon. The Herald's just started moving, so they should be this way. Oh, look, there's another red. Let's go together, brother in arms.
Nice. First time watching you, cowboy. Enjoy the invasion. Making me laugh, lol.
Oh, thanks, Sparksy. Hey, buddy! Oh, it's too tight in here for me to smash. Hello, host man. Oh, please! That was the fucking shit right there, man. Whoa! Oh, other invader, get up here, man. Come on, let's group up. I guess we could wait for the heralds, but shit. I need to make this happen. Hammer time! Where'd the white one go? Where'd the white one go? Boosh! Hammer time! Katoosh! There ain't no running from the hammer! Guy's like, oh shit, this isn't good. Boom, bitch, get fucking down. No. Okay. Whew. For a second there, I was like, if I just took a crystal soul spear to the face, and this bitch does not die. Host won't let him smash for real. But we got her. We got her with the smack. The smack came out, baby. We're gonna let's like drastically fucking alter our fashion here to look stupid. Hello. Just run up and be like, what is this fat thing chasing me? Oh my god. Alright, those go well. I need some like really light pants. Oh yeah, that looks extra fucking weird. There we go, baby. What happened to the door strat? I can't use the door strat against three people at once. Do 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 do. Hello. Whoosh. Thick as fuck. Please stop. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Oh god, no! This is like the worst fucking seat ever. Not killing this shit for you. Kill it on your own. I'm running. He's summoning a ton of shit. The question is, which bonfire is he at? Is he... down in the swamp, or is he all the way back? The heralds are out patrolling. But he's gotta be this way. This way. Yo, I wonder how well the poise ring will work. Let me put that bitch on. Man, all this stuff is dead already. Dark Spirit PvP died. Well, we know what he died to. Wanted to get my rocks on here. Need my rocks on. This guy going for the boss? See, it's so hard because I see health bars, but it's like anything could be attacking that red. Woofring only works with low weight armor? I mean, I'm in a low weight armor. I'm just thick, bruh. I don't think it actually says that. Yeah, it was just says poise. He's up here somewhere. I wonder what the defense on this is. It's pretty good, 85. Dark Spirit Maniac has died. Where the fuck is his host? I just want to give you my thick love. We know he's gone. Well, then again, it could be reds that have gone through here, but I feel like this guy is somewhere with multiple phantoms. Though this could be another case of dude has popped a thing and is hiding and is just letting phantoms come in his game and die. Trees. Yeah, for real. Heralds. Damn, Herald! I don't think he's this way at all. No, because that Ring Knight has an aggro. Oh, no, that was another... Darkness. Dark Spirit, Sunless Zack. Brothers, it's me! Ow! Where'd that thick love at? Why do they hate me? Please, out of my way. I am too fat. Ow. 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 That dude invaded, saw that people had fucking pop seeds, and just straight dipped out. Was like, nope. That's the thing. This doesn't really accomplish anything to the host, except for being a minor annoyance. It's basically, it's people that have been unable to get good, so now they just want to, they're going to pop a seed, they're going to find some place to hide, and that's it. And, ooh, what do we got over here? What do we have over here? Did I find the spot? Did I find the spot? Swiggity, can I come in? Can I come in? I'm thick as fuck, bro. I'm thick as fuck. I'll sit with you. Needed something with bigger smash. Honestly, like the hammer, I do think this hammer needs a buff though. I know his name's Swiggity Spooty. The host can use the laying down gesture to hide in the swamp completely. That's kind of ridiculous. But like, for real, look at this thing. The stats on this, I'm at, it's an A scaling strength. This is B scaling, but this has more attack power at 66 strength. The heavy great axe has more attack power somehow. Just barely, but it is more. Which is ridiculous. Like, honestly, I think this thing, and it's the base damage on this, 296 compared to 347. This base damage needs to be like 350. Because the scaling is there, but the base damage on this should be a lot higher. Especially considering it weighs 28. This thing should hit like a fucking unstoppable Mack truck. Yaden! Oh, this is the guy before. Yaden, I'm back! Does he have all of his summons with him? Yeah, he does. Oh, shit! Boom! No, please get off of me, ring swords! I just want to smash. I'm just thick as fuck. Look at them, they just hate a fat man. I'm just thick and looking for love. Yeah, this is gonna work really well if they'll chase me into here. Because I can hold them off long enough that they get inflicted with curse. Oh my god, this nerd popped a seed? Are you shitting me? You already got two phantoms, bruh. Christ, dude. These fucking hosts are ridiculous. Oh, my two phantoms aren't enough. Better pop a seed just in case this guy outruns us. No. No. And now I'm gonna fucking come up top. Where did they go? Where did they go? How far back did they run? I don't see him at all now. Oh no, here they are. Oh shit. Oh shit, dude. Oh shit. If I can get him out, I might be able to get the plunge. God, you gotta stop this. I sent a ring knight down there to fight him. Come at me, bitch! Come at me, bitch! Don't clap for yourself, dude. You had three phantoms, you had to pop a seed. Like, I'm fighting you with doors. I should've just pulled out the fucking dual ring swords of buttering and jumped on his ass. I wonder if I infuse them. Well, I got 75 magic, that's pretty good. You got fat shamed? I know, dude. All these fucking angry hosts. Just constantly fat shaming me. It's ridiculous. There's no love for my thickness. Why don't you buff the hammer with L2? I have. It's just hard to actually land that. People usually see it coming in advance and they're just like, no, we're not doing that. I really want to get a solo host and just bully him with doors, but we'll see. I mean, this looks promising. This is like halfway through the level. It's not, there's no seed out. It sounds like he's probably fighting the Ring Knight. You can see my bum. You can see my bum. I think you can, because I just have on the loincloth. No, Ring Knight's here. So this guy, he might be going for Madeir. I need to go to a different area to invade. This area sucks. Too much fucking running. Can you plunge with the doors? I don't know, to be honest. Probably not. The fuck? Oh, here we go. That was weird. Getting blocked by messages. Where the hell is this guy? Oh, we know he hasn't gone this way, because she would have pounced. But this is closed. So he has to be out here. That or he's even farther back. No, that guy hasn't moved either. Damn, where the fuck is this host at? I don't know where this guy is. I mean, based on where I got summoned in. down by the swamp, but we got summoned in back by the ring knight. Oh, here we go. Wow, way down there. Where the hell is that at? Kevin, stay down there. Take some more damage so I can see you. Oh, the hell? There's Kevin. No, you don't, Kevin. Kevin? Kevin? You're not... No, Kevin, the doors are closed, Kevin! You're gonna stay in there! I wanna block him in with all this shit. Force him to fight it. You're not running this way, Kevin. You're gonna fight them. No, Kevin. There is no escaping the thick man, Kevin. They call me Mr. Thick. Get this weak shit out of here, Kevin. Mr. Thick says no. Kevin, don't make me hurt you. No, Kevin, don't do it. I can also heal Kevin. Kevin, the thick man's coming. Oh, Kevin, those rolls! Kevin, sooner or later... You're gonna run out, Kevin. And when you do... You can't just backstab fish forever, Kevin. You can't just keep abusing me because I'm a fat guy. I will kill you, Kevin. The doors are coming. No! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! How many more Estuses do you got, Kevin? The door's got all day, boy! Oh shit, Kevin with the moves now! Uh-oh, Kevin! Oh no, Kevin! Kevin! Can your edgelordness stop this? I don't think it- No way! No, he just fucking teleported behind me! Dude, no! No, the doors! The doors fell! The edgelord, he was like, behind you, kid. Oh, no. Kevin's anime was too skilled for me, man. Damn it. Nothing personal, kid. Swing! Doors were fucking him up. Why do you keep whining about people using seeds? The only reason why it matters to his invader is that the invader has to worry about monsters and they can't just easily run away. It's not that I'm whining about people using seeds, it's that... I'm trying to invade, and it's like, when you have, like, you have the host, who's already hiding in the back, and the host has two summons with him, and then on top of that, he also is using a seed. So it just gets to a point where it's like, it's kind of like a, I guess it's a matter of being excessive, and you're kind of like, you know, why is all this necessary? Because I'm obviously not running into monsters. I'm looking for a fight. So, because I'm already looking for a fight, seeing a host who's going to use a seed and two phantoms, it's just like, I don't know, it begs the question, like, why? Why do you need to do this level of overkill? Like, why is there so much overkill needed for one phantom? Where the fuck is it going for that blue phantom? Maybe I want to recover my souls or something important at that point, and some guy is invading me. Well, I mean, if you're that worried about recovering your souls and someone's invading you, you can't always play offline where you're perfectly safe and, you know, no one can kill you. Just an idea. I'm just saying, if you're that worried about your souls, you could play offline. Or alternatively, you could get good. That's also another option. And now I know where the fuck this guy's at. I'm not hunting him down. Yeah, or you could wear the ring that lets you get back your souls. That's another option. Or don't ember until you have to exact another option. Point is, there's tons and tons of different tools available to you to make sure you get your souls before dying again. When you die and you're trying to get to your souls, your first thought shouldn't be, man, I better fucking summon two phantoms and pop a seed. That shouldn't be your first train of thought to get your souls back. What seeds have I used? I don't use seeds. I don't think I've ever used a seed in Dark Souls 3. In Dark Souls 2, we used to use seeds for, we used to use seeds when we were doing fight clubs, but it was more because, like, we cleared out the enemies of one area, and there were active enemies in the others, so it made people be like, oh, obviously I should go over here to where there's a fight club. Like, it kind of just, it got people moving, you could say. Zoro. Should just wait here. Just stay right here and be like, before you can do the boss fight, you gotta get past me, boy. Oh man, oh Zoro. Oh god. He has the swords. How are you getting your ass beat? You have the swords. Fuck, dude. Better get out of here and get on this elevator. Three phantoms, a blue, an invader, and see it all while the host is hiding behind doors. Yeah, that happens a lot. Oh, you thought you was gonna fucking plunge me, did you, boy? You thought you was gonna plunge me? Oh, no, Zoro. Guess what, Zoro? There ain't nowhere to go now. There ain't nowhere to go, Zoro. What is this guy doing, dude? Oh, Zoro, come on! Oh, shit, he broke my guard. No, the doors! The doors! Oh shit, wrong button. Come on, Zoro, come and get it. I'm gonna beat him with the doors. If it's the last fucking thing I do. Oh shit, got me when my guard went down. He's like switching all of his weapons. What do you got, Zoro? I gotta be a lot more, Oh shit. Zoro making plays. What you got, Zoro? What you got? Alright, Zoro, let's do this. Oh, the backstep wasn't far enough! Oh shit. Oh shit. He ran out of stamina, thank god. No! He had more! Yo! He's gonna point down! Oh my god! Oh, Zoro, I hope I invade you again, buddy. This dude sprinted from a ring knight, and then he's gonna point down while I'm dressed up as Mr. Thick. Zoro, Mr. Thick coming for you. Mr. Thick, I hope I get Zoro again, man. Mr. Thick's gonna bring it hard. I should have just stayed with the doors, kept hitting them. Alhazad. Yo, man. Ow. Ow, I'm too thick. They hit my body. Mr. Thick. You can keep the rocks. I do. But they don't last too long. They last for a good while, but not like forever. I could probably get thicker if I did, Now, I'm real Mr. Thick. Hey, girl. I'm here to give you some of that love. Let me see if this is bigger than Smough. I think it is, but I want to check. It's like a sloppy Smough. Then I can't. Then I'm overweight. Mr. Thick. I do look real thick like this. Like, hey. Hey, girl. Don't mind me. I'm Mr. Thick. It's a hairy smell. The Katarina helm. I don't know if I have that on me. Let's find out. Or that. I like this mask. Oh man, he's summoning phantoms. He's gonna go in, I think. No. Exactly. Who needs fast rolls when you got thick rolls? The nameless crown. You look like a thick hobo. Kinda like my creepy mask, we'll try it, let's see. No, creepy mask is better.
Ooh.
Actually, I need thorn gauntlets on. Where are thorn gauntlets at? Where are thorn gauntlets at? I don't see thorn gauntlets at all. Exile gauntlets look extra chunky. I can wear those. I want thorn gauntlets just so when I roll into somebody with my fat roll, they take like one damage. And they're like, is this guy hurting me by rolling into me? Because he's so fat. Let me see. Gauntlets of thorns. I don't see them at all. Like, they're really visually distinct.
No!
I'm not here to fight you.
No! Mr. Thick! They killed Mr. Thick!
Like, why do you have a seed? You're next to the boss! Like, that's literally, like, the worst fucking reason to have a seed. Like, you don't even have to fight anything to go to the boss! Like, why? Why bother, dude? Like, the run is so fucking short! Oh man, Mr. Thick is getting summoned!
Mr. Thick. Yeah. Mr. Thick.
Oh my god. Watch, it's the kid I just fucking invaded. Dude, could you... Oh my god. What if it's the dude I just fucking invaded? Oh my god. It's probably gonna be the guy I just invaded. Oh shit. Mr. Thick is about to get smashed. I don't know if it's that guy with the two phantoms in the sun, bro. I'm so fucked, man. Oh, it's somebody different.
Hey, man. You thick as fuck, too? I'm thick as fuck, too. Thick Club, boom. Come here. I want to show you my thickness. Let me give you my thick. Mr. Thick! Ladies, I need healing. I need rocks. You're very close to winning. I'm gonna heal. I'm out of rocks. Do not miss the thick. Mr. Thick. Where's my ring? Mr. Thick is coming for you. Come on, ladies, heal Mr. Thick. Yes, Mr. Thick wants heals. Uh-oh. Thick smash! Oh! Oh my god, the fucking... Oh, Mr. Thick. I can't believe the Painted Guardian backstabbed his ass. Oh my god, I'd be so fucking salty right now. Like, the swords almost got him, but they weren't enough. The Painted Guardian just comes up. Get the fuck down. With the backstab. Oh, Painted Guardian. Oh god, it was so good. That backstab, holy shit.
Painted Guardian does not joke around. Mr. Thick's Ho came in for the finisher. I almost wish I could rename my character Mr. Thick and just be like, hey, I'ma touch you. See, I don't know why he didn't kill the Painted Guardians. Because if he had killed, like, if he had killed the Painted Guardians, he probably would have won that fight. Because I got healed by them twice. I mean, also, he refused to embrace his thickness. I don't want to know, like, I don't even want to imagine what that guy's vitality is at to be able to fast roll with this, and he had on some fucking Havel gear. Like, his vitality had to have been fucking insane. Like, in the 50s. At least in the 50s. Does Mr. Thick have a dad dick, dude? This is a fucking dad monstrosity once you get through all that. Oh, did I just stagger that? It looked like I did like a stagger on it for a second. No, I can't. I think it bugged. It's either I'm invading or somebody else is invading. What the fuck happened? There we go. I was like, this ain't good. I have entered against the fight and I'm my own boss. Sub hype coming in. I'm gonna try and sneak up behind him with the thick. He don't know about the thick. Uh-oh, here he comes. Mr. Thick wins! Dark Souls can't handle all the thick. You ain't gonna win. Why? Go for all doors. Go all doors. You can't half-ass it. You can't just have one dude rocking doors while the other dude hits me with greatswords. You gotta go all in or none, boys. Why not make a new character called Mr. Thick? Because that's a lot of work, and I'm lazy.
Now I'm Mr. Thick.
Mr. Thick's going back to the swords. My edgy swords.
You ain't even getting into that boss fight, boy! Mr. Thick is coming! Mr. Thick, no! Mr. Thick, no!
I gotta get rid of the fat pants, man. I can't do this with no rolling. Oh, man. Oh, he's even got fucking unbreakable patches in there. Jesus Christ. How hard is this boss fight for people?
We gotta lessen Mr. Thick's pants.
Let's give him some. What pants did I have? Oh yeah, the loincloth. The loincloth is what we were rocking before. I kind of like the fat hand gauntlets. Cause I just love. It's like you just see the skinny legs underneath.
See, that's the thing, though. People don't realize that in that fight, you get... Like, your character is boosted for every person that's summoned in. Like, you're way better off doing that fight as a one-on-one.
Oh, you're about to...
What the fuck?
And I think we invaded a hacker. Well, game might crash here. I don't, like, there's no other... Yeah, dude. This guy's taken zero damage, and he somehow managed to bone our frame rate.
Frame rate on. Yeah, it's a fucking hacker, dude. Wow, that's cute. No, that's a known fucking bug. That's what he was doing, that cast he was doing at me. There's a known fucking exploit that you can do where you hit people with shit and it, like, basically tanks their frame rate and forces their game to reload.
Dude. Let me just restart the whole game.
What a douche.
How do you port someone like that if all you have is the name? You'd have to go onto Steam recent players list. I could probably find it. Yeah, see, now it's working fine. Let's see, friends. How do I find recent players? View. Players. Recent games. Oh, that's fucking cute. He's some dude in Russian. Probably gotten banned a couple times because he only has 7 hours of Dark Souls on his account.
Mm-hmm,
Well, hopefully Steam takes care of it. No, wrong thing. Did not mean to use that. Damn dick swords. Just give us the link to the profile? How do you even do that? Actually, I don't think I can do that. I don't think you're allowed to give out information like that on Twitch. You can't, like, post shit. I'm not that worried about it. You know this guy is watching the stream? Probably not. I mean, if I run into him again, then there's a good chance, but...
Carl! Carl!
Wanna fight Carl? I'll give you a fight for your life, Carl. Let's do this. What? Carl, no! Carl, no. Carl. Want more of this, Carl? I feel like the doors would be super effective in, like, a dual mode, where you can't, where, like, you don't have Estus. Like, that's the only problem with them. It's really hard to kill people with the doors because of the Estus use. If they don't have the availability of Estus, like, you could fucking abuse people for days doing this shit. Owie. Oh shit, Carl, you got three swings, that's your max. Switch it up. Let's. Carl, stop it. With the nerfs, man, Fug still hits fucking hard.
Carl.
Carl.
Mr. Thick.
I have never tried Warframe. I have heard of it. This weapon is so fucking wombo combo-y, it's ridiculous. I'll try.
Mr. Dick is bringing out exit.
Ah, and then. It's like the regular. The L2 is the R1. It's weird. The Lothric Banner doesn't heal you, it buffs you. Probably put the thick pants. The thick pants are heavy. I'm at 66.3. I don't think I can fit the thick pants on. Let me see. No, yeah, thick pants are super heavy. If I respec to go into all of it, I could be wearing the thick pants.
Ugh.
How can you call someone a douche when you're the asshole invading in the DLC? How can you call someone an asshole when you're just too incompetent to get good?
Mr. X.
Whoa! Ralmoon with the fucking bleach shoompo over here. Shit. Oh god, dude, the lag is so bad. What the fuck? No wonder this guy has 2 gold medals. They're teleporting all over the arena. It's probably not that hard to get wins. Gonna beat me on Estus usage alone. But I can out trade with him every time. How did his hit but mine did not hit? Doesn't even matter, dude. I'm out of Estus. Chug all you want. I'm at the point where I just gotta beat you by smashing you. Luckily, you're dumb and you keep running into the same thing. I can probably win this. Question is, can I beat out the amount of Estus he has? I need a parry. No, he got me. He is lagging. Yeah, I'm very aware he's lagging. That much was quite apparent.
Carl.
I'm gonna put on some skinnier gloves that look good with the fashion still. Yeah, like these.
Carl.
Oh man, this guy has phantoms. This is bad.
Damn it, dude. That weapon art, the second hit doesn't ever follow up. Which sucks. Lito, it's more efficient to just keep all the free AR. What do you mean? Keep all the free AR? When you do the thing, does this give you, is there bonus AR with the rocks on it? Oh, frick. Oh, fuck me, dude. I'm coming to save you, brother. No, I'm not! Oh my god! Yeah! One phantom down! Oh no, you don't. Oh no, you don't. Oh shit! Oh damn! Don't clap! It's not like you fucking planned this shit. You're dead. Congratulate, you've killed them! Here's your prize! Like, no. No. No, you're dead too. Have you had dinner tonight? Yes, I have. But we're still gonna wrap up in like another 15 minutes or so. It's cause I got some stuff to do before the night is closed. Rua the something. I doubt they ran past it. Mr. Thick.
Where you at? Go that way.
He's gotta be by the Dargan. He's on his way to the Dargan. Should be on his way to the Dargan. Where's that Dargan at?
Mr. Dick.
Damn, that didn't do shit.
Dick them. No backstab for you.
Oh, what? Where's my startup poise? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Is he using Lothric Knight? Yeah. Damn it, I shouldn't have used an Estus there. I should have waited.
Mr. Thick.
Now I need to use one. Like, I mean, this thing doesn't trade well. Like, honestly, it I don't know. Oh, nope, he got me through the window. Oh, no, he didn't! I'm not dead! Nope, I'm dead. Damn it. Was trying to change up, couldn't change up. Try it without locking on? Maybe. Like, I really want to like the fucking hammer. But it just doesn't feel like it's fucking good. I don't know. I feel like I'm better off trading with everything else. Poise, 34. Let's see how much... Let's go back to being true poise, man. Let's see how much fucking poise I can stack up. I used to rock Gunder's chest. Gunder. And pants. I need a buck ton of poise. What did I used to rock? I used to do like dark leggings, I think. Where are the dark leggings at? Mourns. Dark? No. I did, black. I did black gauntlets and then black leggings. No, I didn't do... I did black leggings. I didn't do black gauntlets. What did I do for my gauntlets?
Nice!
Nation hype.
Keep up the great work, cowboy. Love your videos. The girlfriend and I can't get enough of them. We have binge-watched all your DS3 content the past 2 to 3 weeks.
Jesus.
Also, thanks so much for your help on Twitter answering my questions. Very much appreciated.
That is a lot. That's like an absurd number of videos. I need big gauntlets. Those are big. Poise man. They fucked your videos? That is possible. Maybe. I do have that smooth jazz Barry White voice. Was it Morn's armor? No, yeah, true. It was Morn's armor. So nice. I didn't like how Gundus made me look fat.
Hey, cowboy. You know our one combos into weapon art on the window hammer. Also, if you have 45 poise with a great hammer, you can have poise in UPS.
Come here. Who is Disturber of Sleep? Damn it! Can't fight like this. Much of a fatty. You bitch, leave them alone. That's my friend. Why are you considered the disturber of sleep? I cannot fucking land an attack. Fucking all this shit. That's it. No. Where the fuck are these?
So now I'm salty with my fucking money, U-T-H-I-C-C, Jesus.
Come here, bitch! Come here, bitch! You can't run forever! Okay, that's it. I'm gonna kill this fucking Dark Witch Carla. I don't know who Disturber of Sleep is, but... where's the fucking church thingy? This thing. No! I refuse to give you this! I'm gonna wait. Need the ritual spear fragment. Nope. Sooner or later. You're gonna run out of fucking Estus. No! Fuck! Damn it, dude! Alright, I need to. Oh, don't you point down at me, you little fucking twat. With your little twink teammate here helping you running around. Oh, wow. Oh, man, that makes me salty. Disturber of sleep is your target? Oh, God damn it. Well, now I know that. I kept going for the fucking Host of Ember. Alright, let me go back to making my shit right. So it wasn't this, it was Morns. That's right, we considered Lorians for a bit too, back when we were doing this fashion. Shit, it's another one already. Where the fuck's Morn's armor at? Where's Morn's armor? Alright, there we go. Alright, let me just put these on for now. Then what was this? Was it Black Gauntlets? No, Carla wasn't an NPC. Why is it that earlier I wasn't getting these at all? Now that I'm like in the middle of trying to fucking fix my build up, I'm getting tons of them. One phantom down.
Nice. Have another dollar. Love you.
I got a dollar.
Trying to poise through that shit, dude, because I will fucking annihilate you. Oh my god! Fear the spears!
Did he get it? Did he get it? The Sunbro's like, yeah!
Nope, Host of Ember's destroyed. I don't think he got it. Damn, that sucks. That sucks! I'd be so salty. He was this fucking close to finishing it. I think this was poison. No, this wasn't. Hang on. Did he always have the big arms? I think that was the look I had for him. Yeah, I think it was. So what am I supposed to do with this thing? I'm supposed to R1 into that? Is that the combo? does have put the AR of this up, though. AR out of that. It has a boost. 732. Whereas this, when it's buffed, 721. Okay, so that's not bad. As long as you can keep this thing buffed, it's really good. Stats, just a shit ton of strength. Oh, nope, 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 nope. This is that fucking hacking dude again. I'm out. Not even fucking with this guy. Is this Poise Man or Strength build? This used to be Poise Man, but right now he is basically a Strength build. 66 Strength, 40 on Vigor, 40 on Endurance. So right now he's designed around Strength. Why did you leave that invasion? The last time we invaded him, he basically did a FPS hack. It tanked my frame rate down to like 1 FPS. And then the game crashed. And where was my second hit? Where is my... Dude, this fucking hammer blows, dude. Why am I not getting combo attacks on it? Like, I even baited that one attack. I got the R1. And I couldn't even fucking... The second R1 just wasn't a thing. Like, why? Isn't it supposed to be like, if you get... Like, every single weapon in this game is supposed to be a two-hit catch, but I cannot... Like, I want to love this hammer, because it's huge, and it has a really cool weapon art, but I cannot get this thing to be good.
Spear of the Church.
Is it anyway? It's 9. Alright, we might make this our last one. So I do gotta wrap things up. Ah, good job. That doesn't give me shit for poise. This thing does hit like a fucking truck when it, like, when it's working. I think this character is named Poise Man, isn't he? Male, where do I see my character's name?
You leave Waifu alone, Wolfgang! Oh no! Oh no! Get that shit out of here, son. So with this hammer buffed, it's pretty good, it seems. That one HP throwing knife. I don't know why he would even bother. Like, it's everyone in this fight is going to have throwing knives. Like, fucking everyone.
Dylan.
I do feel like my summon rate has gone up a lot since I've just been standing right here in front of the church. I'm not sure if that has anything to do with anything, but...
Dylan!
Why? Dylan, why? Why would you put down your sign right here? If it's to get into the boss fight, that's not how it works, dipshit. Do you think is good nowadays to go through the game? I don't know, anything. Strength decks. You can run almost any build through the game fine. All these people just trying to get into the boss fight. Because they think this works like it did back in Dark Souls 2. That's not how it works, folks. You don't put your sign in the boss room. I made the same mistake. You gotta go kill the dragon if you wanna be an edgelord. I just wanna test the combo before I get off. You can do it that way, though. I was summoned once before I even knew Meter was in the DLC. I don't think so, man. I'm pretty sure it does not work like that. Come on, come in the room. It's safe in this room. Damn! Get them swords away from me, boy! Damn! Mr. Dick! Hammer's starting to work. Death strokes.
They will choose you if no one is able to get summoned with the Covenant. Well, considering there's like 100 bajillion Covenant members here right now, somebody's gonna get summoned by the Covenant. One ton. Getting a good feel for my hammer. It's very much like a reactionary weapon. Like, you had to wait for your opponent to attack, and then attack, and bait them in. Like, you gotta make them think that you're out of stamina, even though you're not. What the fuck, dude? Come on, I'm in here by myself, you little bitch. Are they afraid there's phantoms? I know how, like, come on, dude. I'm not gonna, this is too elaborate for a gank. If my phantoms were here, they would have killed you already. No, that's my duel. It's my job to kill him, not yours. This is actually a pretty cool Fight Club spot. Did he really just attack me and get out before I could even fucking respond attack? That's insane. How are you gonna get in? How is he attacking and rolling before I can counterattack? What is up with this other invader? Like, wait your turn, bitch! God, what a bunch of scrubs. Like, first they're too fucking afraid to fight me. They're afraid to come in the room because they think it's a gank squad. And then when I try to pick a fight with one, they decide that they need to counter gank me. Like, either come into the room and fight me because your sign is down. And when you put your sign down, that means let's duel. Or don't. Like, fucking either fight or Black Crystal out. This isn't a fucking 1v2. They were only fighting each other because they were retarded and wouldn't come in the room because they thought I had a gank squad with me. So I came out of the room to show there was no gank squad, and they were like, oh, it's our chance. Kill the host. No, I don't give a fuck if they were fighting each other, dude. Like, if you summon somebody in for a fight, like, fight the person that summoned you in. That's like, That's like if a friend invites you over to a party at his house, and then you show up at his house, and you just hang out with everyone else but your friend who invited you. Like, why the fuck did you go to the party? Come on, let's fucking go, dude. Let's fight. There's a lot of damage. Parties work that way just fine. I mean, I'm not trying to start a fight club. I just want to fight people. I want to test out more of Dahama. Because when you have it buffed, 732 is actually pretty respectable. Why is the hammer so big? I don't know, man, it is. It's just a big fucking hammer. Planning a final Fight Club stream? Maybe. Maybe eventually. But not tonight. Deathstrokes. Didn't I try to summon him? Was that the fucking Edgelord? Was that the Edgelord who I was fighting? Who was that? Was that the one that failed before? Dude, I was not given mixed signals. If somebody is in this room like this, like, come on. That's very, very much saying, come in here and let us fight. Damn, he outpoised me! I did not think that thing would outpoise the hammer. So it's really, whoever gets the start up first is gonna win this. Whew. What did I do there? I did that. I somehow went into a jump attack. I went like this, that, and then another light, maybe? I don't even think I have enough stamina to pull that off. I went that, that. I would like, I don't know, I should wrap up, but part of me wants to get one more Spears Invasion. I don't think I'm gonna get one. You still play For Honor? Ah, a little bit. Come into the fun room.
Shit! I'm dead. Wow, no, I rolled out of that. That's fucking clutch. Oh! If I was a little bit faster, probably would have had it. Shouldn't complain when invaders don't act the way you want. Host Estes in Fight Club Arena, poor sportsmanship. What are you talking about, dude? There's no Fight Club Arena happening. We're doing one-on-one, like, just random duels to get a better grasp of this hammer. Bung's eye is a hammer now. This dude looks derpy as fuck. Oh man, Wangzai!
Wangzai, no!
I thought that was supposed to do like break shit on him. Try one's eye. Stay too long. Oh, damn it, couldn't get the two hitter. One-man holocaust. That's an interesting name. Is the hammer supposed to have an area of effect? Yeah, but I haven't seen it really work like that. More FP. Better chug one of these things. Look at him. Yo, is he playing a fucking poison build? Oh. What? Oh. Damn it, didn't get the two hitter though. He could, in theory, whittle me down doing that shit. Alright, this is getting annoying. Oh my god. Just roll through his attack and wreck him. Oh, you're cute. Oh, fine. I guess if we're both gonna play like this. Nope. I can do this all day. I'm just gonna chug just in spite of him now. This is so stupid. Like, I can't fucking stand people that fight like this. Because all this kid is doing is just blocking everything. Play like that. Holocaust, more like one man cancer player, like for real. Who's fighting right now is actually Fighter PL or something like that. I don't know, dude. I don't play this game at that level where I know how to dodge every single fucking timing, so whatever. Every now and then you get beat by a tryhard. I cannot get the two-hit stun consistently with this. Oh, that hurt. Bit of lag here. Oh shit. Oh, that was close. Dude, I mean, it's the point of the battle, though, Eminent. Like, it's no fun fighting somebody that does nothing but 100% reactionary play and just roll and then poke. Like, it doesn't... I mean, it's... Honestly, I don't have the fucking patience for it. I think it's fucking stupid. Like, is it hard to do that? No. Like, I could just roll. Like, it's really not hard to just roll all fucking day against somebody. Unless he has, like, three people with him. Even then, I mean, if I were to take off my shit
I can probably just sit here and roll around. But, like, the point stands that rolling all fucking day long and then just poking somebody with a dagger, it's not a fun fucking fight. Like, the fight against the other guy that was lagging that also had Alitos, that was more entertaining than fighting the dude that just fucking rolls around and rolls and rolls and rolls. And it's like, oh, please fucking stop. Like, either fucking kill me or don't. Like, it's just, it's not fun to fight against. And at the end of the day, I'm here to have fun, not to win every single duel. So, I'm not going to play reactionary and dodge every single fucking thing just to get one poke. It's not worth it, man. It's not a matter of getting good. It's a matter of... I'm not even going to go into it. Go watch any high-level Dark Souls tournament, and nobody plays like that because they know it's fucking boring. It's literally the worst thing to play against just because of how boring it is. Because all's like 100% reactionary play is... It's just fucking... It sucks. It sucks dick to have to fight against it. Because they don't do anything. They literally wait. They don't do a single thing until you've swung, and then they poke. There's nothing you can do except also play reactionary back. And then you have two people that just aren't swinging. They're both just sitting there waiting for an attack. And then you have literally a fight that doesn't ever occur. It's the name of the game, man. Which isn't fun. I'd rather have somebody fucking run at me and try to just beat my ass with a hammer. It's the same thing with like people that just it's the same thing with people that do nothing but just roll around and then spam parries to try and one-shot you. Like, it's, once again, it's not fun fighting that. It's not entertaining. Like, sure, you got the win, but at the end of the day, at what cost? Your fucking dignity as a person? Like, I don't know, man. If it works for you, I guess it works. If the win is that important that you'd literally throw away any resemblance of an entertaining battle, just enrolling for 5 fucking minutes and then only doing counter pokes, and more power to you, because that's way more fucking patience than I have for that shit. Oh my god. Is this dude really trying to gank me with patches? I don't even know if I can kill patches, to be honest. I guess I can. Same thing with this. This is also equally boring. Because that dude will not come out as long as he has patches. It's like, why? Why, dude? Just go into the boss fight. If you don't want to fight that bad, go into the fucking boss fight. Because now you're dead. That's what you get. I don't know why you're attacking me, dude. Your host is fucking dead, homie. You got summoned for nothing. Why is chat so salty right now? I come back from getting food and everyone is bitching and moaning. I don't know. People are disagreeing over... I summoned a pure reactionary player and was explaining my disdain for people that have that playstyle on why it's incredibly boring and not interesting to fight. And so I guess chat is divided over that.
Name is Aldrich, but uses lightning. Oh my god, dude. Though that does look real funny with the fat suit and the lady legs. This guy is SL-130. Jesus Christ. Why? Why are they fucking seeding? There's one knight! There's one enemy between you guys and the boss, and you're popping a seed. Like, why is that necessary? Somebody, please, like... This thing is just on my wiener. It is not getting off of it. That's smart though, he's using that super poise hammer to poise through the greatsword. Only one hacker so far, except for the one that we ran into in the Let's Play. And it's 9:30. I'm supposed to wrap this up back at like 9, this always happens. Let's go back to using the hammer. Nuagi? No, he's not here. What? Oh, where? Had to be Madeira. Yeah, Dark Souls 3 poise is weapon based. Elizabeth. Profaned? It's a scary fucking weapon. Oh, she doesn't have the thrust, I guess. Good on the roll catch. Damn. Elizabeth's good. Ah. Took too long to do that damage, though. Fuck, man, that looked like it hit! That was a good fight. I figured she was going to back off and try to Estus up instead of attacking. Have you ever been to a Wawa? Yes, I love Wawa. See, like, why can't all fights be like that? Like that person actually, like, they played partially reactive. You know, they were, like, waiting for me to attack to try and go for openings. But they actually attacked was the point. They didn't just fucking sit around with a finger in their ass rolling around indefinitely. Like, that's what a fight should be like. It should be fucking coming down to the wire between two people where either of you could die on the next hit. Not some dude that just rolls around non-fucking stop. Subhype coming in with Thunderclapper. Says I had an invasion coming, but I'm not seeing it. Time out. I would love Wawa. Wawa is the best for getting subs. Like, the fact that you can show up at a Wawa at like 2 a.m. and get a fucking hot Italian hoagie is amazing. No, it usually says, like, finding a world to invade. It's not even giving me that message right now. Some weapons can roll catch really well, some can't. Like this thing, you're not roll catching. Playing with a pure strength build like this, where you're using heavy strength weapons, your best bet is going to be to bait somebody into attacking and then trying to trade. Or, like, basically, like, making them think that you're out of stamina and then going for an attack. So. It's a little bit harder. Like, you can't fight someone that just rolls around with a light weapon with something like this. Like, you're basically living on a prayer that they fuck up and decide to try and R1 trade you. Otherwise, they'll just win forever. Roll catching is where you can usually... because there's a little bit of netcode between players. So you start your swing right after they start rolling. And there's a chance that you can end up hitting them as they roll. Caster. Oh,
Like this, like right now, you see how this guy's just kind of like lost hope? Because that's what the kid was doing to me. But instead of doing it from a heavy perspective, I'm just rolling and dodging all of his magic. Which is equally as dickish. Like, there's no way for him. He can't do anything. He's just like, fuck, well, how am I supposed to hit this guy? The doors! What is he using? What is that thing? Like, that was a roll catch. Like, as he was mid-roll, the attack still connected. No, I mean, yeah, I agree. It is the disadvantage of being invaded as a caster, but at the same thing, like, you could see where, like, I just sat there and, like, for a second he just stopped and he was just like, what do I fucking do? All this dude does is dodge my shit. And it's the same thing, you know, it's disheartening, like, because it's boring. You're like, well, fuck, this is stupid. I can't do anything against this. I guess I'm just fucking die. Like, it's not, I don't know. I guess at the end of the day, I play the game for fun, and I'd much rather have a fight focused around fun than have a fight that's focused around the win. Like, even if I lose, if I'm laughing as I lose, I'd way more prefer to laugh while losing than win while being salty. If that makes sense. Candy. It's not candy, it's a pile of shit. We know he's not that at Madeir. But he's summoning up a fuck ton of things. So he has to be this way. Cow butthole troll was straight winning build though. Yeah, it was, dude. Oh no! Not today, bitch! Oh no, maybe today. Maybe today. Maybe today! No! Other red, help me! Help me! Run! Run, brother! They're not even going to the boss, you fucking cancerous dingleberries. Jesus Christ. Nowhere to fucking go. You're gonna die to us for all the times invaders killed me. Fuck, it's these douche nozzles. Maybe they don't know I'm here. No, they know I'm here. Oh. You're not the host. Really?
We had a good fight going there. Used infinite stunlock on somebody. I heard about that. What is it? The painter scimitar does it? Doors are closed, bitch. What are you gonna parry? More of the doors. Oh, the door! There's nothing to be said there. The doors were victorious. Flawless victory. The doors cannot be defeated. Miss Thick is laid down. The door is bringing it back. I really would love to get summoned for that covenant and just invade like, sup, motherfucker. Are you ready for the door? Man. 9:52. We'll go until 10 at this point. Baka. Oh, I remember fighting this guy before. This was the dude that walked around like a fatty and had the dude doing lightning shit at me. That weak shit out of here, Spaka. Oh, come on, dude. I'm using fucking doors. Can you let me just finish my little bout with the host? You really gotta come in here, you fucking douche and blazing piece of shit. And the blue phantom shows up, like, why? The host, I mean, she hasn't even used Estus. Clearly she's interested in trying to duke this out. But then fucking Cock Goblin has to run on and, hang on, I'm gonna save you! Fucking lightning arrows are coming right now! I got him! Like, she wasn't even healing, dude. She was gonna fight it out. I have fucking doors for the fuck's sake. I can't run up and beat her down. It's doors. Jesus Christ. Siri of Sintra. Oh, this better be full cosplay. You do not look like Siri. I'm so depressed in you right now.
Help me. Help me.
So much disappointment. You name your character after Siri, and then you're running around with dual ultra great swords. I'm sorry. You're doing it wrong. Your name is Siri. Should have a smaller sword, not two of those. Invasion's even fun? Sometimes. Most of the time, they're not.
Hey!
I think they were trying to do something. I don't know what they were trying. I think they were. I don't know. Were they trying to trap me there with Pestilent Mercury? I don't know. I mean, I tried to plunge with doors just to see if I could, but I don't know what that was. Could you imagine the fucking lats workout this would give you? Your character's lats would be like, poof, like fucking massive, like bigger than your neck. No, Black Mistress, I'm coming. Embers and Super Creeps. You're here to fight me now, nerd. Come and get it, bitch. What can you do against the doors? They're coming for you. Flawless victory! Are you not entertained? Now for you, Jimmy Doritos. No, Jimmy! You will not beat the doors! Oh, the door! Hold the door! No, Jimmy. No, Jimmy. Shit, could Jimmy beat the doors? No, he can't! No, he can't! The doors win! Oh my god! Donation to hype from Kelly.
You have nothing. The doorman is unstoppable. What do you want, Hana? You challenge the doors? Come at the doors. The doors! You're not allowed in this club. It's been closed. Oh, Hana, that was almost it. That was almost it, Hana. Man, look at all that. That was a lot of show for fucking nothing. Get this weak shit out of here, Hana. Oh my god, Hana. No. Hana, no. Ah, we're the doors to get to the victory! Oh my god! The doors! The doors! Three in a row! Who challenges the doors next? Get that weak shit out of here, Jonathan! Boom, baby! These are so fucking stupid, dude. I need my stamina. That's the only weakness of the doors, they're stamina intensive. Oh man. Oh man. Will the doors go down? Oh man, one more hit on Jonashitathin. I betrayed the doors and I believed in the throwing knife. Why? The doors. It's because I betrayed the dream of the doors and I went for the knife. I should have never gone for the knife. I should have just kept out the doors. Oh, man. Alright, well, I'd say that's a good set to end things on. 3-1 with the doors is pretty fucking impressive, I think. So, we're going to close things out here. Either way, thanks for coming by and hanging out tonight, guys. Had a good time doing some invasions, even despite the cancer salt-filled ones. It was still a lot of fun. So tomorrow, more than likely, going to be a recording. Wednesday will probably be a stream. I'm not sure if I'm going to be streaming next, either tomorrow or Wednesday, but I'll figure it out soon enough. So back to the shrine I go. But anyway, definitely a good time tonight either way. Next time we just gotta remember to believe in the doors. Maybe I'll pull a different build out next time just for shits. Poise Man is definitely doing really well in a strength variant though. Even though he's strength now, Poise Man works really well with the doors. It very much like stays true to what Poise Man is about. So let's see who else is playing some of that Dark Souls 3 right now. Because I'm ending earlier than I usually do. Let's see who I can send you guys off to raid. Who we got playing? Literally nobody is playing Dark Souls. Wow. Let's search Dark Souls and see who is playing. Who would I want to raid? I don't know these people. Is
a bunch of people that are like all fucking in Japanese. I could send you guys to raid one of them. I don't know any of these fucking people. Everyone that I usually raid is playing like Pub Battlegrounds right now. Don't want to do that. I don't want to send you guys to Pub Battlegrounds. Something completely different. This guy looks like he has a beard. Can always appreciate a beard. See? Oh yeah, he has a glorious beard. Alright, we're gonna raid this guy. So, glorious beard man. Go give the glorious beard man some love. And I will catch you guys later in the week.